I'm on trays. We're having Indian for lunch. So I have my green carrot. Oh, it's not a green carrot, but it's like a green curry. I have korma chickpeas and butter chicken. Got some roti, which is like a flat bread. Now I'm not going to eat with my hands, like dip it in, just because I've just done my nails. So good. I like mine to have more vegetables, so I'm gonna add some cream. You don't have to. Alright. This is just the yellow rice or turmeric rice. Every time I shop, I always like forget something. And I forgot to get saffron. No, oh, fuck it. This korma chickpeas is really good. It was Diwali not so long ago. If you've had Mexican, roti's pretty much like the same. Mexican bread or tortillas. I think like Lebanese, they're pretty much all the same. Same fat bread, texture and all. Mmm. because I've been chicken stuck in my rice. I haven't brushed my hair because I had to have a shower. Shower me in my water. But I couldn't wet my hair because I got to dye my hair, I think, tomorrow. I always add vegetables when I make curries. My husband loves potatoes. It's also good if you're on a budget too, like if you have like a really big family and you're on a budget. And just add vegetables to your meat. It's a filler. I use chicken paste, butter chicken paste and korma paste. I've tried a brand that I've never tried before, and to be honest, actually, it's okay. But I kind of don't really like it. Homemade, because it's pretty easy. Or there's like a certain brand I do like. But I always add like star anise, bay leaf, and cardamom and all that stuff to enhance it. And cinnamon stick. I haven't had curry in a long time, so I thought I better have it before summer comes around. Because the days are getting warmer. Thank you for watching. I'll see you back next time. Take care. Bye.